All right, ladies and gentlemen, episode 2 of Age of Empires, Campaign 1, Act 1. Seeking to beat the Ottomans to the mysterious Lake of the Moon, Morgan sails for the New World, but is forced to make an unexpected stop. So we're in the Caribbean currently.
In those days, crossing the Atlantic was a thing only the bravest attempted. But for Morgan, if serving the Knights of St. John meant...
I remember this whole conversation between them two.
Yes!
Quote the whole thing. Always was able to since I was little.
I saw it first.
The reward is coming. You'll get your gold. But be cautious. These are unfamiliar waters. Ready?
A ship.
Filled with the gunmetal with explosives. It came out of nowhere. There's more. More where that came from. I am Elizabeth Ramsey. Surrender your ships to me and I'll spare your lives. We are Knights of St. John. We do not surrender.
Knights? How quaint.
Fire. Yes. Oh yeah.
We need to hold them off until
now our ship's on fire. I remember this so well. I learned to play this game when I was like 2. My dad used to play it. Pirates!
Pirate ships dead ahead, Captain! Another fire ship!
It's coming in around! Alright, we're in trouble. Oh, we have a bunch of resources though.
Our ship is badly damaged. Start a colony on this island and wait for more ships to arrive from Malta.
Alright, so now we're waiting for reinforcements. Whoa. Alright. I just like clicked off screen. Yeah, let him go. We need a dork. We'll get ourselves a dork. Nope, gather all you. Yeah, just gather all that. Alright, there is enemy engines over here. I do remember that. There's also a thing right there. Alright. Whoa. Alright, I need to get these hotkeys worked out. Okay, there we go. Start swinging.
The natives must think when more pirates come to harass them.
Harass them. It's not harass, we're coming to harass them. Alright, and then we'll just move right on over to here. Take out this treasure, which should give us a cougar. Or maybe a jaguar. Jaguar. A nearly mature jaguar kit. Check that out. Ow! That's what always happens. Just lost a horse to that. And a pikeman? Man, seriously? Alright, so we need a bunch of you on food. You on wood. First things first. I want a dock. We need some new ships. Oh, I forgot they unload more natives on our heads. Yeah, cheers for that. Alright. Let's get our army back in order here. We'll make you go explore. The St. Elmo is Elaine's flagship. Morgan's flagship. Named Board on Moda. Cry! Yay! There's never troops up here. Alright. I'm gonna get shot by the ship. Don't. Just don't. No. Morgan tank. Oh, we're gonna take a lot of damage. Alright. Yo, dude with the dock. I need an artillery foundry. I need a barracks. Why can I not build a barracks? That's a B. Alright, ship is getting fixed up. There's a lot of resources down there. Build that first, please. Alright, still need a ton of villagers. Alright. Aya? Yes? Commander man. Okay. So this mission is a little bit different. As you can see, we have this, this, and this, which we need to explore all of. Oops. I'm sorry about that, guys. Y'all know there's the stupid audio issue with Age of Empires. No, run, run, run. Oh, you're dead. No! Run! Oh my god. Save him! Holy jeez. Alright. We want a church. Do we want a stable? I don't really think we do. What can we do for cannons? Poop throwers. Alright, no, you build me. Oh, well, give me some wood. Colony gets started. We need to find a way to sail through these islands, Captain. These pirates have navigational charts that can help us get. You know what, honestly, just put them all in one for all I care. Let's keep our army group together. That's how I do it in StarCraft, that's how we're gonna do it here. Alright, let's get our sight, whatchamacallit, so we can see farther. We'll do that, alright. And now, honestly, we don't need them. We'll take a couple. Nah. We're just gonna grab a hoop door. Make as many of them as we can. Let's get rid of some of them just so we can make hoop doors. What are you? Oh, you don't have a letter. Alright, that's nice. There is this pirate, who's what you call it, down there. Did I get the wrong one? Yeah, I did. So I got building line of sight. We need unit line of sight. We're kind of building units here. Da-da-da. That is food. Okay. Alright. Let's hop in this ship. We out this. Alright. Can we build an arsenal yet? No, we cannot. Honestly, food and gold are probably our main issue, however, we do need some housing. Gotta keep the people happy. Alright, we're loaded up, let's get out of here. So, actually, from that treasure right there, we can get a covered wagon. Alright. Morgan first. And then a ton of support. Hoop throwers, nice. Yeah, the hoop thrower's gonna make this nice. Alright, so Morgan can get the navigational chart. And I was gonna say, where'd the buccaneer go? Oh, we did get another ship. Alright, cool. We'll put you on 6. You're actually gonna be useful for training troops. Yeah, we'll take you. Alright, oh yeah, there he is. I always forget that. Alright. Like, there's the pirates, and then there's the Mother Nature Guardian. Alright. I don't really need you on this island, actually. Start chopping some wood.
We need to find 2 more navigation charts.
Alright, hit that. No, I messed that up! Kill it! Don't kill my poor crossbowmen! Oh, no, they won't. Alright, cool. Scroll out, scroll out. Oh, the ship saved the day. Oops! That was probably really loud for you guys. Just get another town center up. Why not? Yeah. Why not? No, not yet. Yeah. Now we'll take you guys. I'm worried about pirates. Hunt these guys up there. Alright, we'll send you to pick them up. And we actually. Oh, I forgot this treasure. There's only one guardian. Not too worried about it. Load you up. Just create these guys down across. Alright, unload, and then go back there. Oh wait, unload first. Apparently it doesn't work. No room. Alright, there we go. Alrighty, here we go. Pirates. Honestly, I wouldn't mind taking another ship right about. Oh, look, perfect timing. Y'all's villagers are still up here? Why are these villagers still here? You ain't stealing my wood. Go burn a very hot death. There we go. One more. And she too shall be executed. Watch it, watch it, watch it. Hold up now, buddy. Oh, no, I did it again. Alright, I still stayed in the game though. It's not too loud. Alright, we're good. This is slightly complicated. Now please say... Nope. Loud. Alright, this is a little bit weird, but we got it. Yep, there's these stupid natives down here too. Which actually do a lot of damage. Holy cow. Okay. Alright, that worked though. That worked well. Nope, don't shoot my villagers. Little turd. Alright, this is kinda complicated. And that should... There's another covered wagon on this island somewhere. No, there's one on... No, yeah, there is one on this one. It's another blue gunner. Right? Am I going crazy? No, I'm not. Holy jeepers! Well, if you're just gonna boat them all up, that's helpful. Sort of. Swing your sword, Morgan! Oh my. Alright, you know what? We need another dog. Canoes are approaching. Are you serious right now? Another fire ship. It's coming into route. No! We just lost the Cosmo. Okay. We do still have our... Alright, this one's the covered wagon. Oh no, alright, I was right there. Well, sort of right. Alright. No. No. Bad fire ship. Wait, where? There ain't no other fire ship. Where's the stupid canoe? Let's get to you. Alright, we need food. Alright, let's get a meal up and running in this place. Off in the back where nobody knows. Alright, cool, cool, cool. Ah, yes, that's another one. I really hate the sound glitch. And everybody knows I don't edit my videos very often, so I am not editing it out. You should go heal up. We'll take the Cosmo down here. Sink this. Nice. Alright, cool. And now comes the fun part, which we are definitely not at all prepared to do at this point. We can actually age up. Okay. I have not... I don't know. Normally in multiplayer, I spend a lot of time working on my base. I really haven't this game. So, let's go ahead and spend a little bit of time, you know, getting things working smoothly. Alright, y'all are gathering wood. We'll take a little bit of more gold. No, we really need food. No, we'll take gold. Alright, let's go ahead and grab our upgrade here. That's what I thought. Stupid boat. Oh wait, we got reinforcements from that ship. Yo, okay, that's nice. I forgot about that. Now that you're back up here, we'll just send you down so you can stay healing. Okay, cool. Yeah. Alright, we're starting to get things sort of smoothly going again. Let's get a market. Totally forgot about all this stuff. I used to be so good at this game. Now I'm just like, bad. Alright, we need some population after. Build that. Thank you. Honestly, we may as well load all you guys up. You can just chill right there. I don't really plan on battling too much with my ship, so I'm not going to worry about training anymore. I do actually want some road alert. Nah, I need age up. Alright, market, here we go. Let's grab all of these. Maybe. And then again, maybe not. Come on. Come on. One more. Alright, there we go. Let's actually explore with this ship. I don't think there's any ships guarding down here. Again? Holy guacamole. Yo, they're attacking our base. Load up, load up, load up. Mission save the world. Okay, this is definitely not going as smoothly as I thought it would. Do I need to cancel all these? Please don't have to cancel. Oh god, I have to cancel. Well, can you build Wow, snap, these guys are going to town. It's unding the bell. Alright, I need you to build me a market, and then get me some wood. And this is the beauty of hard mode, y'all.
Another warship has arrived from the home city.
I really only care about no.
Destroy them all.
Bad pirate. No! Stop killing all my women. Holy cow, that pirate did work. So, note to self, keep army on main base temporarily, sometimes once in a while. We do have all these upgrades. Wait, did I do the age up? No, I didn't think so. Whew, complicated play. Alright. We do have another warship. I'm a picture. I'm a picture. Okay, and then now we do. I actually legitimately do want to age up. Need some population. What's this little island up here? I don't know. Oh, I actually should grab a bunch of priests. We have gold for it, why not? So we can heal our aching souls, you know? One of three navigational charts. There's another one right there, as you can see. That one's really heavily guarded. Alright, let's send the St. Elmo down to explore. As long as we don't run into any fire ships, we should be alright. Now, I used to always harass with my ship, but I feel like on
Elizabeth has a small base on this island.
I feel like on hard, like they'll just straight up attack, like they'll send ships down. I don't know though. All right, priests. Look how damaged my army is. That priest is gonna have his work cut out for him. All right, let's just spray down this. Nice, did good damage. Don't hit the target guardian, or the treasure guardian. Can't reach those. Alright, let's just shoot down the house. Again, we're getting healed up. Right, nice. Honestly, there's really no point in aging up. We're not gonna bother.
Richt.
come. Yes.
Shishel's child.
Yes.
A ship has arrived from Malta.
Yeah, troops. No, you don't. All right, that's okay. So these are all pretty much suicide units for me. I don't really care about keeping them alive. All right, can't do that upgrade. All right, we're almost ready to move out. Yeah, honestly.
Yes.
Ready.
Watch, there's gonna be like two priests that can't fit in. Oh no, okay. Yes. We all actually can fit. Nice. You need to follow the galleon.
Yes.
So ready. That if a fire ship comes in, we don't lose our entire army.
Another fire ship. It's coming into
no.
Come on. Yes.
Distract. Oh wait, where's that thing going? Yeah, I'm not worried about that. Oh, villagers. I forgot villagers. Alright, cool. We taken that. Let's just burn this guy to death. Snap, he's a tank. Alright, that's another navigational chart. We don't have any secondary objectives at the moment. There is a town center right here. Yep. Man, look how tanky those pirates are. That's retarded. Alright. Villagers. I did it again. I'm really sorry about that, guys. I promise I am. I'm not doing it on purpose. It's just as loud for me. Alright, let's get you up, but then we need, we need wood and a lot of gold. If we're gonna be, yo, we're straight up under attack right now. Alright. Let's get some villagers. Alright, so taking some damage definitely is a thing. Now, I want mortars. Oh, we do have to age up to get mortars. Maybe we want to get the mortar. Oh. Alright. This is definitely all coming at us. It ain't a prank. Alright. That did good damage. Atta job. Atta boy, Morgan. Oh, that was nice. That was a solid hit. How many of these guys is there? Alright, Morgan's down. He's not tanking anymore. Glory! Okay, that hurt a lot. That hurt a lot. Alright, let's get Morgan healed up. I really think we should age up, but we just can't right now. I don't know. Like, mortars cost, yeah, a good amount of gold, but we do actually need some wood. Alright, let's do that. Morgan, why don't you go ahead and come take out that treasure for me. Gold upgrade in just a momento. Alright, yep, all you guys, I figured, we need some food. Alright, do we attack a... I feel like this is really dumb. I feel like this is just going to trigger another massive attack.
Ready. I'm
Alright, nah, this one's manageable. I can live with this. Maybe. Yeah, I can. Alright, we got this. Morgan, I told you to go get healed. The damage these guys put out. Holy cow. Nope. Heal. Alright.
Ready.
Now. Alright, cool. Now we get ready to age up. Okay. Almost ready. What is my hair doing? That should be on the gold mine. Yes, indeed it is.
A ship has arrived from Malta.
Yeah, reinforcements. Nope. Oh, yeah, you do. Yes, a mortar. I knew that was coming. I was just waiting for it. Alright, you know, unload.
Yes.
One thing I really like about this game is you can't stack like units on more than one hotkey, which is actually really handy. Especially when, like in StarCraft, you can have unit, like you could have one unit on 30 hot, well not 30, but 9 hotkeys. Is that a fire ship? Nope, it's just a little dingy. Alright. You it. Mordament. Come on, buddy. Actually, you know what? You should take out that. So we do have a mortar. Ooh, we can age up. We'll take 8 pikemen. Why not? And we do actually have a good amount of wood and stuff right now. This mission's taking a long time. This is as long as my previous video was. That's okay though. Not worried about it. Operation destroy enemy ships. It's broadside in the wall. Easy. Easy, buddy. Oh, we actually can't do... You know what we could do? Make another one of them. That'll let us get a few more mortars. Alright, mortar, I want you targeting the gate. That'll let us get a few more mortars as well as... some janissaries. Not janissaries. Whatever these dudes are called. Are these 6? They're 4. Alright, I feel like we should build just 2 houses. Just to stay safe. We have a lot of people on food now. Alright, cool. So he's kind of mad that I'm blowing down his gate. But he's too stupid to do anything about it. Alright. I think we could start pushing now. I just want to scout for the next tower. Actually, a barracks will do just fine. Oh no, cannon. I don't want a cannon. Back up. Oh, and they all spawned in up here because I forgot to make this one my home city. Oops. Alright. Now we can make mortars. 5 mortars, nice. And then we'll use you. It's coming into rack. Sink that. Sink it! Aww. Alright, cool. That's down. Actually, you know what? Take you out. And now our merciless battle continues. Let's get these mortars out, that's all we're really waiting for, and then we are just gonna push right in. Hopefully, hopefully pound the snot out of him. He does have a cannon. Let's separate you guys. Actually, I'm not worried about it. One blast of hoopers and should be done. There we go. All right. Now we have the cover fire I was waiting for. Let's just go ahead and push in. Let's bring down all of our ships. What are our objectives? All right, none of our stuff has to survive. So we're actually going to go ahead and take out as much of this base as we can. Is there any more bonus objectives? I think there is. I think it's like destroy the docks. I don't really remember. Alright, mortars, be useful. Alright, let's start just exploring up here. I know there's a lot of fire ships. I do know that. Honestly, just put all of you on 4. Yeah, see? Spray! Spray that ship down. Oh, that's a regular ship. Oh, okay. Spray the tower down. Alright, no. Back out, back out, back out. Mortars will take that out. From range. Yes. Yo, that's Paris burning. That's Lizzie's flagship. Alright, that tower is down. Persistent loss. Oh yeah, we are, buddy. Alright, sink that. No. Oh, I did it again, guys. Okay. Mortar, take you out. Alright, this is quite the ship battle. We appear to be coming out alright, though. Other than the Gozo. Alright, let's see if we can't just sink this. Don't take out my ship! Hey, you sucker. Spray you down. Don't die, don't die. Spray, 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 spray. Before you die, before you die. Just dump a load in. Nice. Oh, snap. Go ahead and use our mortars to take that bunch out. Yeah, see? Here's the dogs. It's not a secondary objective yet? Oh, okay. Where'd that Paris Burning go? Oh, that's this ship. Alright, let's go ahead and sink our flagship. Why don't we? I'm down. Did that sink it? That should have sunk it. And ladies and gentlemen, let's go ahead and beat this mission. It's taken long enough. There we go. We've explored the entire map. There's an island up here. Not really worried about it. Docks are going down. His base is wasted. Oh yeah, baby. All the navigational charts we need. Next episode. Alright. Man, we don't get a cutscene. Unfortunate, unfortunate. Guys, if you did enjoy this video, be sure to leave a like, subscribe. This one was a bit rougher than the first one. Kind of clicked out of the game a bunch of times. But, you know, we'll do with what we got. If you did enjoy, be sure to leave a like. I'll definitely see you in the next one.